Hi, baby.
How was school?
Was good.
You finished all your homework?
Good.
So tell me about school.
Hold that pose.
Everybody, say cheese.
I was wondering if you know where Patty is. When you get this message, call me right away. Okay, bye.
I had every intention of telling you sooner. But time got away, then after a while, you two were doing so well, I didn't want to bring you any problems. Besides, I thought Patty would have told you by now anyway. I'm sorry, sweetie.
How did an upper middle class housewife get herself in a predicament like this?
I don't know what to think. All I know is that I'm just tossing and turning every night, contemplating where I failed as a parent.
God, you fail no one.
Well, why is it happening then?
You know, you can't believe anything that Patty says. I mean, hey, man, she was probably high when she said your daughter's crazy.
Satan himself was setting me up.
Are you being held hostage?
I'm sorry. We couldn't save the baby.
I think all my problems began the night my daddy left.
Hello. I was expecting your call.